Hello everyone, my name is Pat. Today I'll be showing you the 2000 Jeep Cherokee. Starts up with no problems. Vehicle has 125,000 miles on it. Check our first window, it's a roll down. Rolls up good. Up and down nice and smooth. So all the windows roll up and down very smoothly. You'll notice on the bumpers and the trim on the side here, up here on the roof, it's all has this Kevlar coating protection on it. Small ding right there, you can see where the paint bends at. And I'm sorry, where the light bends. And also another one right here. Clean inside, headliner looks good. Back seat, very good condition. Passenger seat, very good condition. And driver's seat, also very good condition. Thank you. the engine is a 2.5 liter four cylinder with a 5-speed manual transmission. Headlights, left turn signal are working. The rear running lights and left turn signal. High beams in right turn. Right turn. All right. Okay. Well, I already got the heat on. The car's been running, and the heat is working great. So we're gonna try the AC real quick. And it is blowing out cold. Feels great. Okay, so I think we're ready for a test drive. I'm gonna start out, we'll test the 4x4, the four-wheel drive low. Okay, so the light did not come on, but the four-wheel drive was working, or the four-wheel drive low, I should say, was working. So now we're in the four-wheel drive high. And four-wheel high is working no problems. Put it in the regular two-wheel drive now. Let's check reverse. No problems with reverse. Thank you. as I shift into every one of them, they all have great power in them. Doesn't feel like any are slipping. Oh, there's two little spots I missed. You see here some kind of paint fail there. And over here as well. So lastly, we have one key for the vehicle. So that was the 2000 Jeep Cherokee. I hope this video answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click that bell so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.